Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Slow down!
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Suspect. Come on, this trunk is gone. suspect back in view. We're on him.
Thank you.
Haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Tried to break into my house last night.
Cops rolled up. I'm a singer, so I like to sing.
They're probably in the backyard.
Well,
in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10.
Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can we get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice. You don't scare me.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
Together. Oh, shit.
I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Oh my god, I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, yeah.
Sheesh.
Some drivers.
Oh shit.
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Too bad, I guess. What this city needs more of.
Yeah. Always one in the crowd.
Some boxer who claimed he was Babylonian or something. Friendly guy. Been driving cabs here for decades.
Yeah.
Usually I don't like talking to cabbies, but he had a really cool story. And made sure he got a good tip. Going from Texas, and she lived up to every expectation I had. Over dinner, she showed me her concealed carry permit and then talked about the .357 she carries. She doesn't have it on her all the time, just when she goes into certain neighborhoods. Her permit even allows her to carry a gun over state lines. Man, Texas. flight from hell. Crazy turbulence, plane shaking, baby screaming. This girl is behind me crying her eyes out while her dad tries to calm her down. Meanwhile, I'm sitting next to this guy who weighs at least 350 and his flab is spilling over the armrest. Every time the plane shakes, I can feel him jiggling. God, I hate it. It was the flight from hell. Crazy turbulence, plane shaking, baby screaming.
If you're looking for anything special, just ask. I'm proud of yourself.
Meanwhile, I'm sitting next to this guy who weighs at least 350 and his flab is spilling over the armrest. Every time the plane shakes, I can feel him jiggling.
Just breathe.
God, I hate it.
Oh no! Oh crap!
I fucking love
you. Don't even know what the fuck I look like.
Yeah.
Oh.
Please, Jesus, I don't want to die.
No. Well,
can you spare me enough for both of us?
Ginger.
This isn't good. This is not good.
Work and more work. I need a life so bad it's not even funny.
That DJ here with the rat is in town.
Oh,
I'd love to check it out.
I just can't. I'm sorry. Thanks for the invite.
Excuse me.
Get out.
Oh God, please.
911, state your emergency, please.
Doubles their guards. I better double my weapons.
Nice day, isn't it? Finding everything okay?
If you have any questions, just let me know.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago... they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Hey, did you hear Rushmore talk?
Sorry.
What is going on? There's some bad drivers in my time, but the worst ones are definitely... Oh, yeah.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Celebrity chefs learn to cook and sample some great food. Get your maps here. Would you like one? Hey, how about you? Who's hungry?
I know I am.
Climate change is real, and it's here in Chicago. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
Be a voice for the lost souls. We need everyone to join together in the name of the Lord. Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Who's hungry? I know I am.
75% off your gym membership. Fight the flag. Seriously, man, you should think about fighting the flag. I'm fighting my business.
Going through the motions, day by day. Well, I haven't gone to a movie.
Hey, count me in.
hell's happening here?
Especially 500.
What up, weirdo?
Girl, what's up? Where you going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? Play me a little bit.
That's all right,
you be back. You be back. Look at you, see? She's circling right around. Look at that. She know what's up. Shock.
Turn off your fucking phone.
How many times do I gotta tell her not to call me at work?
possible visual.
Who's there?
Stay alert.
Meh, looks all right.
Track him down. Nothing here. Moving on.
Check over there.
There'll be someone around. Keep alert.
What was that? That's inside someone's home.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I'm in a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Get in.
need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
ideas. Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to make your lives easier, healthier, happier. We believe innovation will change the world.